5 hour Peg Block exclusive on KFWB, a worldwide exclusive. 5 after the hour of 8 on KFWB, upcoming and lead the BM on the Wide Wide Weird Wheel. Mr. James Brown will be coming back to that sound exclusively on KFWB, but at 2 o'clock. My love, Clay Herman, if you believe.
L.A. Today.
Now at 5 minutes after the hour, local news feature of your neighborly Save-On drugstore. The long-awaited McCone Commission report will be made public after a special presentation ceremony in Governor Edmund G. Brown's office about 10 o'clock this morning. The 101-page document contains an estimated 25,000 words and is illustrated with both black and white and color photographs. The Blue Ribbon 8-member commission was created by the governor August 19th, the day after the riots were declared control. The commission bears the name of its head, John A. McCone, a former director of the Central Intelligence Agency. Police gunfire and separate incidents this morning dropped two thieves with minor injuries, and they tried to escape arrest. Officers A.S. Kappas and L.D. McCormick said they were at a call box on 5th and San Pedro Street when they saw two men and a third pull into a nearby alley. When they investigated, they interrupted a tussle between the three for the victim's wallet. The two thieves fled, and when policemen found themselves being outrun by one of them, they began shooting, wounding Charles Gray once in the shoulder. The other suspect surrendered before the shooting. In the second round of gunfire, police allegedly discovered Lamont C. Woods and Larry Morrison in the Yi Food Town Market on West Santa Barbara Avenue. Officers said that officers Morrison surrendered by Woods would not go into... They said they shot a shotgun and stopped the man. L.A. weather is next. Here's Save-On's KFW bargain of the day. Only at Save-On drugstores, only today, Monday, only 88 cents for 8 rolls of Scott toilet tissue. And this is a very big radio bargain at Save-On today because these are the very big 1,000-sheet rolls of great Scott toilet tissue. Choose the color for your bath with 4 pretty pastel shades or white. Discover Save-On's wonderful world of bargains for yourself. Stock up on this radio bargain and shop for low everyday prices throughout the store. Today, get 8 big 1,000-sheet rolls of Scott toilet tissue for only 88 cents. Blue chip stamps are part of your bargains, too, at your neighborly Save-On drugstore.
Here's the latest weather on KFWB, Channel 88.
Mostly sunny today and Tuesday with variable high cloudiness. Little temperature change, high today near 80, a low tonight of 52. Atop the KFWB Diamond Temperature Tower, make the mark of the mercury at this moment, 6.3 at 63 degrees. LA Today, local news feature of your neighborly Save-On drugstore.
52.
Save-On, Save-On. Join the Save-On hit parade. Hunt the service up to save and Save-On drugstore. Save-On drugstore. Save-On! KFWB Sports Scoreboard.
Mexico's two leading bantamweights, veteran Jose Medel and once-beaten Jesus Pimentel, meet in the sports arena tonight for an almost certain shot at world champion Fighting Harada of Japan. The 27-year-old Medel has had an up-and-down 11-year professional career, during which he scored 39 knockouts and winning 60 of 86 bouts. 25-year-old Pimentel has knocked out 45 of 51 opponents. He reversed his only loss by knockout. Pimentel is expected to enter the sports arena ring as a 10-8 favorite for the scheduled 10-round bout. A near sellout is expected in the 15,000-seat arena. The late maturing Los Angeles Rams are still on their way up. Rams won their second game in a row after 8 straight losses by thumping St. Louis's Cardinals 27-3. And now Coach Harlan Savari says he doesn't see any reason why the Rams can't go on and win the final 2 games of the season against Eastern Division champion Cleveland and Western Division leader Baltimore, which is now, by the way, in serious trouble. The Colts have lost the services of quarterback Johnny Unitas. They lost them in losing to the Chicago Bears yesterday. They now have only a half-game edge over the Green Bay Packers, and the Packers and Colts meet head-on in the next weekend's game. The Los Angeles Lakers move into Charleston, West Virginia. That's Jerry West country tonight in an attempt to even their second season record against Will Chamberlain and the Philadelphia 76ers. Although the Lakers
did it again!
11 record and lead the National Basketball Association's Western Division by 2 full games, they have won only 1 of 3 meetings with Philadelphia. 76ers will be making their first start since last Friday when they beat the Boston Celtics 119-103. The victory was tinged with tragedy, however.
76ers.
Can you do it, please? I'm coming to a very serious part here. When the team's co-owner, Isaac Richmond, collapsed and died during the first half, the Lakers split their last 2 starts against the Cincinnati Royals. The National League has taken a step in the right direction by increasing the minimum annual salary of its umpires to $9,500, and the American League's boost of pension benefits for the boys in blue from $250 to $300 a month. It's a risk nobody can afford to take. This is Cleve Herman of the Live Line to Sport.
That egg you see ain't on Herman's face, it's on mine there.
Ah! I've been
Kill it.
I mean, that's twice in a row, 70 stickers. I mean, that's a little ridiculous. And I recommended you for the job to Wheatley, the program director. You're out of your breath.
So good. I got to heal. Oh, I feel nothing. Let the sugar respond to you.
Come on, baby.
So good.
You know what to do.
So good. I got to heal.
Sing with your friend.
Hey!
Hey there, yeah. Oh, yeah. The sound's by there. We're on a Monday morning here, 13 after the hour of 8 on KF. It'll be Christmas money time there. And stay tuned. Your name may be called out, Scoots, any minute now. Have another name claim up coming here in just a little bit, but don't call until I say what phone numbers to call. Also, we'll have the zap code there for the top 10 records. The first part of the zap code today is Lord Tim is a. Hey, well, he's also a great believer like I am that breakfast is the most important meal of the day. That's a fact. But to make the breakfast even more appetizing, Timothy, by the way, that goes for kippers, being English and all that. Kippers, you know, and eggs and rashers of bacon and things like that. You got, and of course, the British people do love sweets. They really do, man. That's why a lot of them don't have bad teeth. They're very, very sweet happy. Candy, cookies, anything in the way of sweets, man. But we go about it the natural way, the proper way. And in order to make your breakfast more appetizing, you should have at least two flavors of preserves and jellies on the table for that little sweet extra touch. And only the finest of fruit, exactly the right degree of ripeness, is used when you use Kern's delicious 32 different preserves and jellies. Kern's out of this sight, baby, out of this world. They're wild. And you ought to try some strawberry or peach preserves, blackberry, raspberry. They got cherry. They got anything you want, man. They've got it. 32 different flavors and preserves and jellies, and they're wild. Try two, at least two, any two. And you keep, varying them around. The whole family just freak out there. And you know, of course, that Kern's has been awarded the Parents Magazine seal, and you can depend upon it. It's great for the entire family. Although you'll find that preserves and jellies that do cost more than Kern's, you won't find them that it tastes any better. The leader BM on the Wide Rig, we're 14 after the hour of 8 on KFWB, Christmas money time. And I told you, Lord Tim is, and now, four. The one-word close code part of our code there. The person who zaps it first here, and the number I will give you will be the winner top 10 records here. The first letter is 22, then an 8, then a Y. Whoops, I'm sorry, I gave that away, didn't I? That'll be, okay, I'll give you that one in the way of a letter. I won't say anything. It's 22, then an 8, then a Y. I mean, instead of giving the letter, there's a Y right there. And then I'll give you a 20 and 16 and 5. And three, and three again, and then 10, and then 16. I'll repeat it one more time for you. Lord Tim is, and here we go again. And you got now 22, 8, and then you got the Y that I, goofed on. And then you got a 20, and then you got a 16, a 5, a 3, another 3, a 10, and then... 16. Hollywood 19349. First person checking the next 10 minutes of the Zappa message gets the top 10 record there. Right. How about that? It's wonderful. Wonderful.
KFWB. Channel 90.
Anyway, if you're zapping or not, here LT tonight, 6 until 9 p.m., imitating me there. Oh, dig the sounds right now, honey. Of the new beat, number 9 sound, number 1 station in the nation. Run, baby, run. There, we'll be on the wide river. 14 and a half pennies after the hour of 8 on KF. We'll be taking a little stroll down the BMR Reed Road there in the wide river. We'll pick up Dr. Schlinker and me and Bill Kopaz of 1932 East Idaho and West Covina goes to Covina High. He was the first one to zap the message here. He gets the top 10 records with Lita BMR. Send away for your free zap code. The BMR zap code, KFWB Los Angeles. And it's about 40 seconds away from a trip down Reeds Road there. 19 after the hour of 8 there. KFWB Christmas money time and the temperature reading. I can't see it, man. The home of Gila here is 63 degrees. Stay tuned also for that brand new worldwide exclusive by Petula Clark called My Love there.
To choose a perfect gift, just remember this rhyme. When something happy happens, like celebrating Christmas, it's one of a watch time.
Everybody's happier when you choose a gift from the Bulova Christmas Collection. Elegant gold, a diamond watch fashions for her, handsome self-wind calendar styles for him.
When something happy happens, it's
Bulova's
watch time.
B-U-L-O-V-A, Bulova. Your Bulova jeweler, America's gift expert.
You give me a chance to say B-U-L-O-V-A, Bulova watch time, 19 and a half after the hour. He shut up there.
KFWB, Channel 90.
Okay, here we go, down Reeves Road to meet the Dr. Schlenker bit.
Here you go. Here again is Dr. Sigmund Schlenker, the eminent analyst. And today, Dr. Schlenker, a young mother in Brentwood wants to know how to determine what occupation her children will be best fitted for.
Yeah, we have a test for that.
That's very interesting. I mean, could you give us an example of how it works?
Well, we take three boys. We give one boy a toy airplane, and the other boy a toy fire engine, and the third boy a copy of the Playboy magazine.
I see. And I presume the one with the plane wants to be a pilot when he grows up.
That's right, yeah. And the one with the fire engine wants to be a fireman when he grows up.
Yeah, but what about the one with the Playboy magazine?
He just wants to grow up.
KFWB.
Dr. Schrink, he said it again. Meet Dr. Schrink with the lead of BL by Room Morning here on the Reeves Road. 20 at the R of 8 on KFWB here. Have the 18th Dolphin Anywhere, Hollywood 19340. 18th Dolphin Anywhere is the name claim record. Hollywood 19340. Uh-oh. Get something else, Doc, when they're putting you away.
Michigan State, you can all go now.
Well, we did it, Huddlebloers. It was a tough game, and we pulled it through at the last couple of seconds, and we won. UCLA 14, Michigan State 12. I repeat, UCLA in the Rose Bowl 14. I better give that a little echo. 14! Michigan State 12. It's now 20 minutes before 5 o'clock. KRLA's Music and Cash Time. Well, it was tough, but you could depend on the Huddlebloer to pull it out at the last. Boy, the place was jam-packed last night. Thousands of kids out there. We'd like to thank them all. I suggest you phone now for reservations tonight, because it's going to be a whale of a time. Hollywood 68281.
K-R-L-A. That's where it's at.
58 degrees in L.A. You're hearing the big ones of 1965. This one made it up to 1, 2, 3. Wait a minute.
1, 2, 3.
Can't be right.
Oh, that elementary is gonna be. I'm a left hand in love. It's easy.
Tip the old Huddlebloer hat to UCLA Bruins. A toot-toot salute from the Huddlebloer to the UCLA Bruins. Congratulations to you and your win over Michigan State. I knew all along you could do it. I lost a fortune. It's 17 now before 5 o'clock. KRLA's Music and Cash Time. You're hearing the big hits of 1965. Proud of you, fellas. I know you want it for me.
Baby, I'm yours.
Baby, I'm yours.
Settlement, Dano.
Hey! Bully, bully!
You got it. Willy Bully from Sam the Sham of the Pharaohs at KRLA, one of the big tunes of 1965. Hats off to UCLA time at KRLA. It's 10 minutes now before 5 o'clock. Constant music at KRLA. More of the big hits at 65.
If you were ready.
You're starting your new year right with the new KRLA. At 66, it's 7 before 5 o'clock. KRLA's Music and Cash.
Say, does anybody want any souvenir Michigan State rosters in here?
KRLA.
No, sir.
Datebook.
Los Angeles temperature, 58 degrees.
The solid hits of 65. You found the solid KRLA. Instant music at KRLA. 58 degrees in Los Angeles. Hullabaloo here with Cher.
Can't get no satisfaction from the day home.
Come on, Bing. Well, you're going to be your normal rotten self in 66, aren't you? Yes, sir, right.
Satisfaction.
Day home program here. With a toot-toot salute to UCLA's Bruins from KRLA and all of us here at 1110. Congratulations to you. 4 minutes past 5 o'clock. 5:04. That's KRLA's Constant Music and Cash Time. You're hearing the hits of 65.
When your pussycat knows.
Woo, what a smash that one was in 1965. Tom Jones and... How you doing there, Pussycat? 7 minutes past 5 o'clock. KRLA's Music and Cash Time from number one.
K-R-L-A.
These are the solid hit tunes of 1965. And the Supremes had their share of them, I'll tell you. I've had this cold now for a year. never leave me. But I still keep plugging along here aimlessly towards 6 o'clock on KRLA. Dave Hullabaloo at 10 minutes past 5, KRLA's Music and Cash Time. And look who's here with me.
Hi, this is Charlie O. Hiya. Reminding you that a subscription to the KRLA Beat is only $3 per year.
Oh.
It's America's most exciting teen newspaper, packed with features and pictures.
Oh.
Send $3 to The Beat,
KRLA
Pasadena.
Charlie O. This week's KRLA Beat contains a special treat for Rolling Stones fans. 5 pages of exclusive pictures of all the Stones. Also some exciting news about the Beatles, plus features and photos of 37 other top entertainers. This is your last chance, Hullabaloos, to subscribe to The Beat under the special introductory offer. For 1 year subscription, send $3 to the KRLA Beat Pasadena. But you better do it before midnight tonight. At 1 second past midnight, the rates go up, unfortunate. So to the surprises. We can't tell you about it right now, Hullabaloos. But we'll tell you about it later. High clouds for Monday, slightly cooler, so they tell me. A little warmer for Sunday, which is welcome news. Tomorrow's high at Civic Center, 64 degrees and lots of sun. One of the big tunes of 1965 was by a newcomer, Barbara Mason.
Yes, I'm ready.
Barbara Mason.
Yes.
Everything comes up roses for UCLA and the kidnapper captured at Cape Kennedy. 5:15 p.m., 55 degrees with high clouds over Los Angeles.
It's 9:10. I'm the hamster in for Bill Wade. The reason I'm here is because Bill Wade is on vacation and Shadow Stevens got his head has a headache. And this week, Pacific Stereo is featuring what's rapidly becoming its all-time best-selling system. Never Hit 12. You can get a complete 140-watt FM stereo music system featuring Harman Kardon's best receiver for $299.95. For only $30 more than the list price of the... How valuable is this account? For only... Do they pay on time and everything? Okay, I'm sorry. For only $30 more than the list price of the receiver, you get the Harman Kardon 820, a Girard SL55B with queuing, anti-skate, a sophisticated motor, and four on the floor, and a pair of quadruplex Q5 two-way speakers. I played my new Stainless Steel Moth album on the last night and drove everybody up the wall, Jim. The system price includes Pacific Electronic Stereo's written five-year guarantee, which provides for three costless years of service. You save a... It got quiet, man. What happened? You save... Can we make this up later? No? You save $122 off Pacific Stereo's usual discount, and you get a one-year speaker trial. Yeah, far out. If you want one of these $299.95 music systems with Harman Kardon's best receiver, recently acquired with a trade from the Green Bay Packers, I'm sorry. Come to Pacific Stereo 2828 Wilshire Boulevard, Santa Monica West, Los Angeles. Open till 9 weekdays, till 5 Saturday and Sunday. Ladies and gentlemen, R&B Gold on KHJ. Have my check ready at 10, okay?
What you want?
This is, man, the First Lady of Soup. Soul. First Lady of Soul, Aretha Franklin, and Respect on KHJ. It's 9:14 in the Bill Wade Show.
You put on the power.
Keep it running young.
Weather.
Sunny and warm today with a high of 88 degrees. It'll be up to 95 in the valley where nobody, you know, none of our folks ever go there. 88 Orange County and 72 along the beaches, Venice included. Hello, Venice. Heavy smog right now, 74 in Hollywood.
He was such a nice guy with such a friendly smile. We called him Pretty Boy Floyd.
A Bullet for Pretty Boy from American International Pictures tells the incredible story of one of America's most public enemies, Charles Arthur Floyd, who had a way with women and a lust for money, and he took both any way he could. Fabian Forte stars as Pretty Boy Floyd. See A Bullet for Pretty Boy, rated GP.
See A Bullet for Pretty Boy plus Bloody Mama. Now playing citywide, the KHJ hit bond called Our World, and I'm playing my personal copy of this, which was autographed by one of the road manager's groupies, Blue Mink. Which is what they put on the hoods of cars for Hillcrest Cadillac TV commercials. In Our World, 919 at KHL.
J.
KHJ. Levi's has been into a good thing for 120 years. They make great-looking pants that are durable and reasonably priced. Jeans West figures you probably know that, but they thought you might not know that Levi's jeans and Stay Pressed slacks are available in great numbers. Whether you want strongly striped flares or maybe some blue jeans, they've got them on your side. Stop by Jeans West. There are 35 stores everywhere, and Jeans West will help you get it on. All right. You'll be able to get the Levi's to do it for you, whatever your thing is. And many Levi's are stay-pressed to make for minimum hassles with wrinkles. Now, from coast to coast, America's number one pants store chain, the red, white, and blue Jeans West is open 24 hours. 360 North La Cienega near Beverly. She's still in town? I thought she went to Carmel. Gene's West. He's everywhere, and he says wearing Levi's is better than wearing pants. Tonight on the million-dollar movie, Clark Gable, Robert Ryan, and Jane Russell star in The Tall Men. You won't want to miss this Western drama tonight at 7:30 on TV9. And this is Linda Ronstadt on KHJ with the Hamster. Linda used to sing with a group called the Stone Ponies. And everybody in Laurel Canyon listening knows what I'm talking about, huh?
Just will apply.
Long, long time. No, it just seems that long. You lose your perception a little bit of time and space. From the KHJ Boss Studio, it's 9:23, the Bill Wade Show with the Hamster in for a vacationing Bill. Yes, can I help you?
Can I be hamsterized?
Oh, wow, man.
So you see, Chrysler Corporation has a commitment to customers.
Chrysler Corporation cars.
Hair, the world's most exciting musical. Hair tells it like it is, brothers and sisters. See it again and again. Hair, its second smash year at the Aquarius Theater in Hollywood. I've seen it 400 times. We put on our own Hair show up in the canyon every night. Go crazy, man. Presented by Natoma and her flaming snake.
Bill Wade, KHJ.
KHJ, 9:30 on the Bill Wade Show. The Hamster on the Bill Wade Show. Neil Diamond on KHJ. It's 9:32.
Welcome to the
First, Putney Swope. Now, Pound. A kind of new kind of movie by Robert Downey.
I don't mind that, but before I go, I'm going to the DA, Wickman, and expensive, coming out all up the river. This world would be a better place to live in. Huh?
Oh, now playing at the... Got a long out, man, you know. Now playing at the Lido Theater on La Cienega from United Artists rated X. Far out.
Everything to make you look wonderful. Everything to make you feel wonderful. Whatever you wear, whatever you care about, that's new. Sears has it at Junior Bazaar. Yeah.
All you need to make it this fall. Junior Bazaar's coordinate group. So mixed and matchable, you can sport a new outfit every day of the week. You name it, Sears has it at Swinging Junior Bazaar. And you're listening to KHJ, where the overground hits just keep on a-coming. And here's one of the most overgroundest of them all. Right up there with the best of them. The Carpenters. The Carpenters from the album Close to You. We've only just begun on KHJ. And if anyone from the A&M Records is listening, I have their next single picked out. If you'd like to know what to record to get a next million seller, just contact me at the station or Laurel Canyon, depending on what time of the day it is. 9:36 on the Bill Wade Show, and here's a message from your Southern California Gas Company. Mozart. Edwin Starr on the Bill Wade Show with the Hamster and War. And the next, I forgot to bring you up today, the next time I come down to do one of these gigs on KHJ, I'm going to bring the long version of that. One has the 8-minute peace pipe solo in the middle. You'll dig on it, man. It's 9:41. Mom, outfit your son for back to school. Adventures now at Montgomery Ward. Fix him up with a few pairs of fused knee jeans, just like the real Don Steele wears. They're at home, in the privacy of his home. They're on sale now at 3 pair for $6. You save $2.97 on regular and slim sizes 6 to 12. Ward's navy blue jeans are made of tough nylon cotton to handle school day wear and tear. Get 3 pairs for just $6. You save $2.97. That's just to buy a sweater. Enough. That's just enough to buy a sweater, that is. $2.97. Boys' junior sweaters are sale priced right along with the jeans. Choose mock or real turtlenecks in stripes and solids. Assorted colors, too. Only $2.88 a sweater. That's right, $2.88 a sweater. Cut sizes are just $3.44. Sale ends Sunday, so hurry to Ward's every night till 9, Sunday 11 to 5. Tell them the Hamster sent you.
Paint your house for half the price.
No.
Yes, half the price. $3.99.
call.
Claire, what is this radio business? It's something else, I want to tell you. 942 in the Morgan from KHJ. Key Garden and Van Winkle. I know him personally. God, love, and rock and roll.
The 10.
That's all they're saying. God, love, and rock and roll. Key Garden and Van Winkle, KHJ Hitbound on the Bill Wade Show, 945. You get it better at the Warehouse. The Warehouse, the name of six fantastic record and tape stores. Where you can... no, wait, this is a question. I'll start up. Where can you buy all the best-selling singles for only 49 cents? At the Warehouse. Where can you buy the 100 best-selling 498 list albums for only $2.44 each? And 598 list price albums at $2.95? At the Warehouse. Where will you find thousands of records and tapes at the biggest record and tape stores in California? With every record and every tape on every label by every artist and group selling at a low, low price at the Warehouse. There's a Warehouse record and tape store in Hollywood on La Cienega near Melrose. I passed the other day hitchhiking. On Gailey Avenue in Westwood, that's the one I was going to. Van Nuys Boulevard in Panorama City. The Rolling Hills Shopping Plaza in Torrance. In Pomona and Costa Mesa. The song is over, but Melanie lingers on.
Sticks, Fair and Fuller. The store that does more for you.
12:15 at KWK. And now, more public service announcements from the KWK Bulletin Board. The Mid-County Lions Club sponsors the fish fry today from 4 to 9 at St. Rita's Church, north and south in Page. The Midway Volunteer Fire Department of East St. Louis sponsors a picnic and carnival today, tomorrow, and Sunday. All rides, 10 cents. You send your news to Bulletin Board, KWK St. Louis 1. Degrees right now.
It's here, it's crystal clear. New team in the bright green
bottle. Team goes great with everything, especially you.
There are six half-quart bottles in every carton of team.
Colorful KWK with a KWK disc covering.
Paul Evans. Okay, there's the KWK Discovery by Paul Anka. That's called Cecil Twine. It's 18 past high noon.
This is William Castle, the producer of Homicidal. I have taken pity on poor frightened souls and arranged for a fright break at the chilling climax of Homicidal. When that takes place, you may have your money sniffly refunded at the coward's corner. You who are faint-hearted, admit your cowardice and see Homicidal with a money-back guarantee.
You do that. Be sure to see Homicidal. It's now showing at the Airway Drive-In, 10834 St. Charles Road, Broadway Drive-In, 4300 South Broadway, Manchester Drive-In and Manchester in Dallas, and the Starlight Drive-In in Alton, now 1219.
More music, 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 good listening, filled with fun. From Radio 1380, KWK.
Here I am, ready to do the weed commercials.
We're not using you this time, Roger. That's Reed's, Roger. Reed's mayonnaise and German-style potato salad.
That's Reed as in clarinet, Daddy. It's 20 minutes past 12 noon on the Rex Miller program, 82 degrees. Gonna be a groovy Friday today. I think I opened up the program and said it was Thursday, and I'll retract the first 20 minutes of today's show. Here's Michael by the Highwaymen.
Alleluia.
Mike up with the highwayman at 12:23.
So cool, so light, so sparkling bright, that's Carling Black Label, for Carling Black Label Beer.
Jack Donnell, person to person, Russian troops sending dependents home from East Germany, West German housewives stockpiling foodstuffs. I'll have the full story in just 6 minutes at 12:30.
Hurry, hurry, hurry!
Hurry on down to Biedermann's!
It's Biedermann's warehouse moving sale!
Twelve 26 at KWK.
Hurry, hurry, hurry!
Hurry on down to Biedermann's!
It's Biedermann's warehouse moving sale!
Yes, sir. As the demand has said, you hurry, hurry more than ever because these are the final days to cash in on savings up to 40% offered in the largest home furnishings warehouse moving sale ever held in the Midwest. Don't wait any longer. Join the crowds pouring in from everywhere. Great selections at giveaway prices still available with new items added daily from Biedermann's tremendous stock. See Biedermann's new block square, 3-story, 4-acre warehouse. The only place where this remarkable sale could be held to save you so much money. Biedermann's gives you true value trade-ins, all the credit you need, and no money down. Watch the newspapers for details. Time's running out. Go to 2200 North Broadway, turn east one block. Warehouse and stores open every evening, plenty of free parking. Follow the crowds and...
Go! He said go!
Everybody go!
Go, go, go!
To Biedermann's warehouse moving sale, go!
Sing, 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 sing. Everybody sing and swing with music, music, music. Good listening filled with fun. From Radio 138 KWK.
Write yourself a note. Tie a string around your finger. That's Cass Potato Chips. A-S-K for K-A-S.
Mm-hmm. We'll do that. We'll ask for some of those potato chips by Cass. Right now, 29 minutes past 12 on the Rex Miller program for Friday, our TGIF session. Thank golly, it's Friday. We got the weather for the home of Lester Morris, 519 Morgan. Mostly sunny today, Lester, but with some early morning haze and fog out there, Prez. Slight chance of a thundershower this afternoon and evening. High around 90 degrees today. Calm winds at this check, 48% humidity, and 86 degrees. Think of this, only $7.69 a square yard for DuPont 501 Nylon Carpeting during Ward's Fall Carpet Sale. Call Geneva 64000, Montgomery Ward. That's Geneva 64000.
More music, music, music. Good listening filled with fun. From Radio 1380 KWK.
And next, Chris Kenner, and I like it like that. The time is 12:30. This is Jack Donnell, person-to-person news. Bettendorf Wrap, your modern food world of greater variety and value. Bettendorf Wrap brings you person-to-person news. The latest on the It's Later Than You Think story. A Western source reports today that some wives and children of Soviet troops stationed in East Germany are now being sent home. Reports that Western dependents also are pulling out have been denied. In West Berlin, housewives are stockpiling foodstuffs. Humidity now 48%, the pollen count, ragweed 108, mold 26. Present temperature, 86 degrees. That's 86 degrees. Bettendorf.